No more jobs? Is that it? Am I out?
You're out.
Bye, Niko.
Roman, they brought Darko Prebich into the country for me. This is almost over. I'm going to finish it.
Niko, you can't do this alone. I'm coming with you. Come collect the fire my eyes.
All right. Wait there for me. Almost over. I'm going to finish it.
Niko, you can't do this alone. I'm coming with you. Come collect me from Firefly Island.
Thank you.
Darko Previch into the country for me. This is almost over. I'm going to finish it.
Niko, you can't do this alone. I'm coming with you. Come collect me from Firefly Island.
All right. Wait there for me.
Cousin, there you are.
Roman, they brought Darko Previch into the country for me. This is... Almost over. I'm going to finish it. I do not want to be late after I've waited so long.
Darko Previch, here in Liberty City. You have worked hard to make this happen.
Every moment since our friends in the village were killed, I have worked to find out who it was that betrayed us. I knew everything I've done has been to fight that person. It was weeks after the massacre that I realized that we must have been by someone in our room. By someone from our own village. I had to go back to the pit where the bodies were dumped. I had to count the ripe corpses and to see who was missing.
No.
That wasn't something the old me could have done. Losing those friends, seeing them, cut them down in their prime, it hardened me. It made me cold.
I know it did, Niko, but that was a long time ago.
I'm not saying that Darko should be forgiven. It is not our place to do that, but the Darko you are going to meet might be very different from the one who led our friends to their death.
He will be enough of that man to justify what I have to do to him. Be assured of that, cousin.
Fuck the fuck out! Get lost! You maniac! Get us out of here! What did you do that for? Get lost!
This is it. This is where it all ends. Zašto?
Zašto?
Zato što smo bili prijatelji. Svi smo odrasli za jedno. Mitar, Dragan, Goran, Mio. Mogu da nastavim. Sviju, a?
We were friends, but I had other friends. Friends dead. Goran and his guys killed. My fucking neighbors! Because of what? Because of shit! Lies! Fucking lies!
So that makes it okay? To stab your friends in the back?
When everything you believe is shown to be shit, make strange choices.
Fuck you! Strange choices? How much?
$1,000.
You kill my friends for $1,000.
How much did you charge to kill someone?
You ruined me, you fuck!
I had problems.
You're a fucking junkie!
Kill me then! Doing me a favor!
Ah! Come on. Let's go. Let him suffer. He knows what he did. doesn't look like he enjoys life too much. Okay, come on.
Will you take me over to Bruce's house?
I'm turning this shit off. I can't take listening to those annoying ads and DJs right now.
You did the right thing. It's not often. Be sure of it. You definitely did the right thing. Problems.
Let's have a fucking party. Break out the champagne. I let the diseased, traitorous junkie live after hunting him for over a decade. Shit! Someone hand me the keys to the fucking city.
There's no need to do that, old cousin.
I'm sorry if my tone offends you, Roman. But this has been a very difficult moment for me. It took every fiber of my being pulling in the same direction not to kill Darko. Do not get revenge. I was the one that survived the first attack. Living was not easy. I would live to kill Darko as well. But then when I looked at him, I realized nothing would change if I killed him. Only those who die get closure. Living do not.
So you keep living. And you try to have a happy life. You try to move on.
I try to. Yes.
Welcome to Cloaking Bell. How can I help you? Here it is. Goodbye. Cloaking Bell, what can I get for you? Here you go.
Thank you.
not mention it. Here we are. Do you want to come in and hang with Lucy?
I should let you know. I found Darko. The guilt is destroyed. I don't know. Somehow, it was better to walk away.